An elderly woman showing a photo of her son while a returning POW walks by, 1947. A police photograph showing a 23-year-old Joseph Stalin, the future leader of the Soviet Union, 1902. Founder of Impressionist painting, Claude Monet with his wife in Venice, Italy, 1908. A boxing match between two sailors on the USS New York, 1899. A parade of the 369th U.S. Infantry Regiment after World War I, 1919. Captured Confederate weapons and ammunition in Richmond, Virginia, 1865.